Thoughts when you heard the whistle on his lightsaber?
Devastated. I have complete confidence in my goalie Hunter Troy, but at that point in the game, I had a feeling it was that was it.
There's something really unique about our team that I think people in our school can recognize. They see how close we are, and I just have been honored to have had these guys support me through high school and have that relationship. It's going to be hard to find as we move on to our future lives. It's going to be something I really yearn for and look for. But I know if I can find even half of what I found here in high school with soccer, I'll find happiness. You told me to wake up, but my clock always stays on snoozing. I'm done. To each their own and find peace in knowing. Ain't no it's broken, but here's the hoping. Show no emotion against the coding. Just act as hard as you can. You don't need a friend.
Boy, 2-3 Tara!
I like Hunter, I think you should say.
Wanted to be around.
Some of Jake Zanetti's best memories come from wrestling for Coach Anthony Belli.
8th, 9th grade rolled around, I knew I wanted to be a PE teacher at Saratoga and do what he's doing and potentially do what he's doing with him as a colleague. I can buy my drugs from. It seems like every plug in east to Utah became Mormon.
Drought comes on around, feels like that. Won't get a haircut for like two years.
When's the last time you got a haircut?
Like a year and a half ago.
Are you serious?
Had 80 beers on Tuesday night. I had nothing to do with it. I put on a little Dwight and sang a happy tune. And lit a cigarette, stepped out the door, had an appearance, drank more. You know, you wouldn't trade those 8 years now for anything.
On Saturday, the 51-year-old Niskayuna native died suddenly at home. A crushing blow to a high school community that grew to love him over the past 3 decades.
I had to ask him to repeat himself, I think 3 or 4 times before the message absorbed into my brain. It was totally unbelievable.
Alright, first thing guys, as far as all the things been going on outside the wonderful world of soccer this week, first thanks for being understanding as far as my position goes on that.
Right. Obviously we have a lot to play for today. Let's try to keep it out of our head though and just play as hard as we can.
Let's play our game, boys.
Yeah.
Let's go.
We're good.
Let's make it 6-0 right now.
Listen, if you don't play for Belli, then play for Coach.
Yeah.